Good morning, nursery. Since we've been learning about policemen, today we are going to make paper plate police car. All we need is a paper plate, colored papers, some paint. We are going to cut out the paper plate like this shape. Then we will start painting it and leave it to dry. Now we are going to cut some different shapes to stick them on the car. This is my police car. Have fun doing yours. Bye.